I have B. I have B as in boy.
D as in dog.
Thank you. This is Gladiator Morning News. Today is Friday, March 18, 2020. Could everyone please stand for the pledge? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Born today, March 18th, we send happy birthday wishes to Nathan Golub, junior in culinary, and Nicholas Sanbaria, sophomore in electrical. Happy birthday, Nathan and Nicholas. Attention students interested in playing softball this spring. Anyone trying out needs to have an up-to-date sports physical on file with the nurse prior to the start of tryouts. Tryouts begin on March 21st. See Coach Murray in electrical for a remind code if you are interested in trying out for this year's team. And now to Josh for more morning announcements.
The class of 2024 is hosting EC Goodwin's first ever shop basketball tournament. It will take place April 1st. Any students who wish to play and represent their shop, please sign up with your shop instructor. To all other students, tickets will be sold during lunch waves on March 29th, 30th, and 31st. It is $2 a ticket. Come out and support your fellow students. And now, back to Priya.
Thanks, Josh. Attention all students. Administration will continue to address uniforms as they are an integral part of our learning community. Students not in uniform need to be sent to the ISS room to be seen. Thank you. It is Friday, so that means that we will have an extended homeroom for the one book read program. Everyone, have a great day.